If there's one thing a male needs, it's respect. The only problem is our society have destroyed everything that gave the male respect. Remember I told you yesterday that a man was respected because he bought the house. The man was respected because he bought the food. He was respected because he took care of the kids. He's respected because he paid the bills. But today, the woman owns the house, buys the food, pays the bills, and brings up the kids without you. So what is she going to respect you for?